guys, it's me Early here. It's been a year since I've had my APR tune and I'd like to talk about it. I believe it's been 20 to 25,000 miles. And this car has been an absolute blast to drive over the past year. I believe I got my APR tune early January of 2021. However, I'm just gonna go ahead and consider it as a year since I might as well just make a video before 2022. Man, this car never gets old. You know, I mean, I believe a BMW would probably feel better than this car. However, for what it is and for the money it brings, it's so much fun. Woo! I'll definitely miss this car in the future if I get rid of it. I mean, I do have plans of getting a new car, obviously. I am very happy that this is my first car because it brought me to new levels of flavors of cars. Back in the day, I always just think, oh, a Honda Civic would be nice, oh, this and that, because of the fact that a lot of people say that these types of cars are very unreliable. And to be frankly honest with you, yes, they are far less reliable than a Honda or a Toyota. However, if you do take care of them, like what I've been doing for the past 2 years, do all change, all the quirks and features, the little things, the $5 things, that like a cam follower that goes bad over the past like 10 to 15,000 miles. If you take care of all of those, this car is an absolute blast to drive. Or any German cars, to be honest with you. These German cars are really well built and I really don't have any problems with them. I think the stigma of, oh, German cars are unreliable is super biased, especially in JDM world. Obviously, you know, like I said, a JDM would probably be a lot more reliable than this car. However, is it more fun though? That's the factor. This car just brings so much joy. Everything feels solid, very solid. Nothing's creaking. Even today, nothing is creaking with this car, to be honest with you. This car is almost 16 years old and nothing is really creaking aside from the stuff that I put in the trunk. I mean, that's crazy, right? And man, this car just pulls, holy moly. That 300 pound-feet of torque with that stage one tune is just amazing. It's hard to go back to stock, basically. Woo! Man, what a blast. Sorry, I had to concentrate with my driving there. But like I said, stage one tune with this car, absolutely perfect, especially the APR one tune. If you're just looking for any little bit substantial power boost, nothing major with this car, because as we all know, this cars are aging up to the point where they're quite a bit unreliable and need some, you know, tinkering and maintenance. So I highly suggest just getting a stage one tune with this car. I mean, you know, getting a stage two would be nice, that little extra 20 horsepower boost. But to be honest with you, I don't think that 20 horsepower is really beneficial or really makes sense if you know that you're really gonna be struggling with maintenance or, you know, just parts just breaking in general, because stage two tune requires you to do a downpipe, you know, like intercooler, blah, blah, blah. And that alone might, you know, mess up with some things. You know what they say, don't touch it and it won't break. That's basically what they say when it comes to these cars. Because if you touch something, you will always find something that's broken with it. And that sucks. If it's just a stage one tune, not a problem. 25,000 miles with this car in a year, not a problem as well. As long as you do your oil change every 5,000 miles, cam follower, purge valve, PCV systems. Those parts are really cheap. And that's how I'm able to drive this car and enjoy it. Although I have a cracked windshield and a broken sunroof, it doesn't matter because the fun factor with this car just absolutely demolishes everything. Anyway, that's pretty much it, guys. I really have no problems with this APR tune, and in fact, I actually highly recommend you getting an APR tune for the money. I believe I paid only about $400 last time I went to the, you know, my nearest tuner, and it's not a problem at all. I love it, highly recommend it. I'm very glad that I got this tune, very happy that I got this car. And yeah, pretty much it.